What's up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, and today we're playing on Ark Survival Evolved once again with the Pokemon mod. So we're here just back playing on the server. I don't really know at all what I'm going to do today, but I can tell you that the server will be ending, or not server, but the videos of this will probably be ending soon. I may not be done forever with it, but my problem is with Ark and stuff. Like, I start playing, like, especially with having the Pokemon, it was really fun, but then I get super bored with it because it's just me. Like, I'm on the computer here. I don't have anybody that I know, period, that plays on a computer. I've tried to join various servers, but I can't stay on them more than a day because of them filling up and everything. So, like, I can get on them at one point and there'll be room, so I join, and then I try to get on again and they're full, and every time I check they're full. So I just have to play on my own thing, so that's why I did this whole Pokemon thing, something to get me interested. But then I'm just bored, and, like, I don't have a whole lot of time, so it's hard for me to, like, build up stuff, which what I'm going to say I'm going to change isn't really making much sense either. But I like playing Ark, I just want something different. Like, as I keep trying I want to try PvP stuff, so I can actually try and, like, fight somebody and everything. But the problem is like I said, finding a server. So I got all my Pokemon stuff here, or Eevee evolutions here from the last video and stuff, which I finally found out how to get rid of all this stuff on the screen. So there we go. So now you can see all of the evolutions without any problems at all. So that's cool. There are a couple things I at least want to try before we end here, or on this game. Let's see. I want to try and tame a Charizard. Now, how that's going to work, I have absolutely no clue, since they shoot fire and everything. So it'll probably end in a horrible, tragic event type thing. So we're going to go ahead and grab a rifle, and then I'm going to see if I can build any, I'm hoping, any Trank darts. So I can do 56. Hopefully that'll be enough. To take down Charizard. But I want to try to do, just see if I can tame one, just to see how it goes and stuff. Like I said, I don't know with them breathing fire and everything how it's going to go. So I should probably, I'll probably take, the Tyrann. I don't know if I should do the Tyrann on, or maybe the RG I'll try. Because it's slower, so if it dies, won't matter as much. But I'll do that. And then if I die, I'll come back, get on the Tyrannodon, and then I want to check out, the islands. Whoops. So I want to try and check out, Carno Island, which is at the very top, which, if you can see the name Tyrannodon, it's what the P is on right up there. And then Herbivore, which is down here. I want to, like, check those out just to see what, if they have different Pokemon and stuff on them. The snow would be cool too, but I don't have any of the fur, and I would just freeze and die. Why is it? Maybe it was just doing something. I say, why is that, like, Dillo angry? But yeah, there's just not much to do all by myself here. And so what I think we're going to do is I'm going to be switching over to the Xbox version. And again, not having servers or knowing many people and stuff. Me and my brother are going to play on a server where we're just going to do a PvP battle with each other. So we're going to build separate bases and everything. And we're just going to try to attack and kill each other. And, like, so we'll, I think we said, like, a week. It could be longer, so we'll figure that out. But, like, every week or something, one of us will attack the other. So one week he'll try and attack me at my base, and then the next week I'll try and attack him, and just see if we can raid. Like I said, with it just being one of each of us, it's not like we're gonna do very well or anything. Because, like I said, we may have to set up stuff, like, with limited turrets and everything. Because, obviously, when we're by ourselves, it's going to be hard to get dinos and stuff. So we won't be able to, like, do a whole lot of stuff. Like, I know with PvP, people like to do bombing and stuff like that with C4 and everything. So we won't really be able to do much of that. And then, like, the weeks and stuff will give us time to build up, you know, rebuild anything that was destroyed, add and change stuff, and then build up to attack the other person and stuff. So that's what I'm hoping. Like I said, not having much time, and then... So my goal for videos is trying to do a video every day, Monday through Friday, which sometimes I am able to do and sometimes not, because with work and then doing... coming up with gaming stuff is hard because I'm not good at games and a very limited number of games to play. Like, I've been trying to find new games. But I've... let's see what level this is. But I just can't find anything because all the games I want to play are, like, on stuff I don't have. 16. The Charizard. I don't know if it was that or the Dodrio. Let's look at... Ooh, there's a couple Charizards over here. And an Onix. An Onix would be fun. Like I said, I'd want to tame every one of the Pokemon, but I don't know exactly. We'll try this Charizard. See how it goes. Let's get in a range to where we will be able to shoot it. Like I said, it'll probably just burn me up and I'll die. That's how I feel it's going to happen. So are you ready, RG? Yeah, I'm passive. Ooh, I hit it. Come on. Oh goodness. Just don't breathe fire on me is all I'm hoping for. Oh, well, he's not really breathing fire. But he's waving his tail at me, though. Just kind of wait till he comes back around, I think. I hit him in the butt. Is he gonna come back? Ooh, he went down. I can't believe it. Is that him? I assume that's him. It looked like he was a lot further away than that, though. Let's see what happened. Oh. Ooh, he is unconscious. So I don't have any meat. Let's see if he'll eat cooked meat. Do you have any meat? Oh, yeah. Well, this worked out better than I expected. I assumed they would just shoot fire at me. Let's see which one he prefers to eat. Ooh, may have a Charizard. Let's see, hopefully. If he'll tame up here. And I guess if he does tame up, I'll bring you back once he does. Of course, he's only level 8. Won't be able to do much of anything. If I would've known he wasn't going to like do much of anything, I would've went for a higher level. But once he gets tamed up or something else happens and I lose it or whatever, I'll bring you back. So until he does that, I'll be back. Okay, guys, and so Charizard tamed up here. We don't need to name him anything. He only looked like, guess he did eat some more meat. So he looked like he only ate a couple pieces. Let's see. Oh, I may be too heavy for him. Oh, so he does a tail swipe and it looks like a grab or something. We need to find something to attack now. Of course, his weight looks like it's probably really high. 900, yeah, that's not bad. Let's see if we can go find something. Something pretty low level. This was much cooler than I thought it would be. Those are kind of high level. What was that? Oh. Ooh, I burned him. Awesome, awesome. Oh yeah, there we go. We ate him. Some weird little bird thing. See, he's got health, stamina. Melee. Let's go with some movement speed, maybe. Because I really want to go to the North Island, of course. I've got this super low level Charizard to do that. I'll need to get my RG though too, so nothing attacks it. I really want to fly the Charizard over there though. See what level this turtle is. Level 16. I'm gonna test you out, Charizard, and let's see how good you are. Oh, yes, that'll work. Catch it on fire helps. Well, his health's not going down too fast. I forgot he is a high level. There we go. Woo. Look at that Machamp. I really want a Machamp too. But I've tried taming those things and I've got had no luck on it. Ooh, I don't want that. Let's go with some melee damage. It doesn't get very many levels. I don't know. I may have to go get my... Say, there was that other Charizard flying around here. I'm going to get my RG, fly him back to my base, and then we'll fly, start heading up to the Carno Island, and then if I see anything along the way, I will, like a higher level Charizard or something, since it didn't take very long, or wasn't too hard to take down or anything, we'll, I'll tame that up or whatever. So I think this is that 16. Yeah. I mean, it's higher than mine, but Charizard's pretty good. I don't know if it's like stats I have turned on or what, but let's. So I'll fly back, and then if I see anything until we get there, I'll bring it back. But if not, we'll be at the Carno Island when we return. Okay guys, so I finally made it up to Carno Island over here, or in the north and stuff, and so hopefully there'll be some. I don't think I've been over here. I could have and just not remembered. But hopefully, so I flew around, checked out some other spots and stuff, got some levels on Charizard and stuff like that, not many. But one thing that are super easy to kill is, are RGs. You just swipe them, and then they'll slowly die with the fire and stuff. See, like, one just died. Of course, I'm probably gonna kill, like, high-level ones and stuff. So there's another. Let's see. Check out some scorpions here. Sabertooth. That one's eating the other. But I don't... So since being over here, I haven't seen any Pokemon on this island. And it's still full of... the dangerous stuff. Dude, there's a T-Rex. Kind of surprising. I did see, I think a level 20 Charizard was the highest that I saw. So nothing really worth taming and stuff. But I thought there would be some high level, or some cool Pokemon or something. Like, I know in the old other mod that I did, there was, a lot of the legendary Pokemon were up here. See if we can kill that T-Rex. Charizard killing a T-Rex. Well, he's got some blood. But it's hard to get levels on this guy. Because he doesn't kill that stuff very easily. Or kill stuff very easily. There we go. I killed a Rex. See how many levels. So I've been trying to like turn up stamina and movement speed just so I can move faster. Let's go ahead and get rid of all this stuff. But yeah, that's really disappointing though that there's no Pokemon up on this island. That's very disappointing to me. Like I said, I thought there'd maybe like some Pokemon I've never seen before or something. Nothing special though. Oops, I'm almost out of stamina. Better land somewhere. So yeah, just I guess, like I said, I was really hoping there'd be something cool, but at least I got my super cool Charizard for, you know, last time or whatever before I stopped playing on this. Like I said, it probably won't be permanent. I'll probably come back if I find out there's new Pokemon. Like I said, I don't even know what all Pokemon are on here, just what I've seen. But there could be like special or ones I haven't even seen yet and stuff. And I've never been in a cave or anything. So there could be stuff in caves. Not exactly sure. But I'm super glad I got Charizard finally. So that's really cool. Let's just kind of fly around, I guess. And if I see anything cool, I'll bring it back. But I don't really know of anything. I've just been going around killing stuff. Like I said, trying to get levels on Charizard and stuff. But like I said, if I see anything, I'll bring it back. Okay, guys, so I'm back. And so I flew around the island and could not find anything else, like, interesting or anything. No new Pokemon, everything that's already been seen before. So this whole mod hasn't added any new Pokemon or anything like that. So I guess that's kind of a fitting way to end, I guess you'd call it the season or whatever we want to call it. Like I said, for now, until I decide to come back to it. So, of course, like I said, nice way to end it with getting a Charizard here as I come in flying and park it. See my cool... Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, hopefully that doesn't hurt me. Getting this cool Charizard, which I've got all the way up to level 30 from a start out is 8 to 38 and stuff. So, we've, of course, throughout this time, I'd like to have tamed all of the Pokemon, but trying to find them all and find good ones and all that sort of stuff would just be a hassle and everything. But we got the Charizard, of course. Then we have Venusaur, which, as I said, is my favorite Pokemon. Oh, he's still following me. I didn't realize that. You gotta land. You can't go everywhere, Charizard. But we got, of course, Venusaur, Mudsdale, and Absol, which, like I said, those two are outside of the base, so that's why I have those. And then we got Pancham and Pikachu, which he's still all electrified there. Then, of course, have Eevee and all the Eevee evolutions that are in the game. I guess Umbreon and Espeon aren't in the game yet, which is kind of weird. But that's kind of it. I guess that's just how in the scenes may be shorter. I'm not exactly sure on time and stuff what it is, but there's just nothing much left to do. And like I said, I'm just trying to find what to do exactly to keep interest in the game for me and stuff, and try and find the proper thing and everything. Like I said, don't know what that is, and hopefully I find it. And like I said, if we start that new season thing coming up, we'll probably do videos this weekend on it when we have time, so it'd be out next week. So I don't know what other videos I will do the rest of this week until then. We'll just have to figure out something. But yeah, I hope people aren't disappointed or whatever that watch the video stuff, because these have gotten, at least for our channel, pretty decent views and stuff like that. So hopefully people that like to watch this aren't disappointed and stuff. We definitely are doing more art, just the Pokemon stuff will kind of end. Like I said, I would have liked to got more and different types of Pokemon stuff, but it looks like they haven't really added anything new. And then I just run out of stuff to do, because I'm, as far as creativity goes, I don't feel I'm that creative with like building and stuff like that. So I just am not very good at this, like playing this type of game and stuff. I'm just trying to come up with my own stuff to do. So it's kind of sad at this point, because I'd really like to do a lot of ARC stuff, but the timing and everything, and trying to get games going and stuff and find a game that's good and I can play, because I've tried different games, but then something always happens. Like I've had games get copyright problems and stuff, and it's just been a hassle and everything. But hopefully someday I will find the right gaming related thing that I can do. But until then, like I said, we'll start the new ARC season, and hopefully it'll go good and stuff. And like I said, you'll get to hear from Bro and everything and stuff. But that's going to be it for this episode. Be sure to hit that thumbs up if you enjoyed. Leave any comments you have down below. Tell me how awesome this Charizard is, even though not high level, but still pretty cool overall. And don't forget to subscribe to see all our videos, and we will see you next time.